Well, look who it is. Talk about a coincidence.
What are you doing here?
Waiting.
Why?
Because I'm not sick of you yet.
Lead on, then.
With pleasure. Cloud? Is something wrong?
It's nothing. You can see the sky.
They're still working on the new plate. I don't like this part of Midgar. Back when they were still building Midgar, there was an accident, and the plate fell. People had only just started moving in, so there weren't a lot living there at the time, but...
And that's?
The underside of Sector 6. Wall Market. A real special place. But I'm sure you already knew that, right?
I didn't tell you? I enlisted pretty much right after I left home. Don't know much about this place, or any of the slums.
Well, it took a lot of people to build Midgar, and they all needed to blow off steam. So some traders built an entertainment district. Inns, shops, bars, the works. Folks started pouring in from all over. Business was booming, money was flowing, which attracted the attention of some guys who didn't much care for the law.
Now there isn't any.
Right. But instead of trying to solve the problem, the government decided to just wall it in. And that's how Wall Market began. Out of sight, out of mind, as the old saying goes. For the folks in charge, there's no better way to deal with it.
So it's like a giant veil.
Yeah. Wanna see what's behind it?
Not really.
That's good. Cause I know a better way to get to Sector 7. One that, tragically, doesn't go through Wall Market. And it's just through this tunnel here. At least it was, back when I was a kid. It's been like this, you know, ever since the plate fell.
And there's no other way?
It'll be an adventure.
Get ready. Sloppy. Bring it.
That's it.
Not bad. What's that?
A big arm. Kinda cute, don't you think? Oh, great. Someone's pulled up the ladder. I wonder if we can use this. Idea. I'll hop on and you give me a ride.
You serious?
Absolutely. I'll throw down the ladder for you to climb up after. What did I tell ya? You did it!
Yeah.
Alright, good enough. Let's keep on trucking.
Stop.
Did we wake it up?
No, hold him back.
Just go!
try to stay behind me.
That way I can cover your back. Go on!
Try me. Burn! Keep it together.
I'm coming. This one's for you. You've got this.
Let's do this.
Hey, I bet you can grab that container with the arm. Not half bad. So do you moonlight as a crane operator or something? Yeah?
Huh?
Oh no, look! Why's it always gotta be so tough? Lucky for me, you'll make this easier.
Yes, ma'am.
Then, I'm gonna head down. Okay, Cloud! Ready! Hold on a second. Gotcha. right there! Hold on while I drop the ladder! Over here!